السلام عليكم. I am Maysara, Palestinian from Gaza, currently living in Istanbul, Turkey, and working for a humanitarian organization called Hayat Yol. I left my family in Gaza 3 years ago, and I didn't visit them. I didn't go to Gaza. It's very difficult to go there. At the time when I left Gaza with my family, the pandemic was not yet there, and the health condition was very bad. For example, Gaza has electricity for only 4 hours a day. 97% of water in Gaza is unfit for human consumption. With the spread of the pandemic, things are even getting worse. Lord, I'm falling on my knees. And you just feel that you are helpless. You just can't make dua for them. I met with Mrs. Christina. We met here in Istanbul because she is working a project in Gaza, relieving and improving the health conditions of people in Gaza. She is funding a project of a clinic. This is located in a poor area and providing services for thousands of Gaza.
The voices that controlled me, were they friends or enemies? The lies would always tell, the nightmares never.
I am really, and my organization Hayat Yol, are really very much grateful for Golden Future and for Mrs. Christina, and for their efforts in helping. We just thank you very much, and we hope that many other people could have this chance to help Palestinians in this or any other way. Thank you very much.